Hi guys, I'm Rum and welcome back to another lesson. But before we get started, if you are new here, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Look at these two sentences. Amy is walking to the park. Anna is walking towards the park. To and towards are prepositions to describe movement. Both of these sentences are grammatically correct. But there is a slight difference in the meaning. In this lesson, you will learn the difference. Look at this sentence. Amy is walking to the park. To the park means that the destination of the journey is the park. Amy's exact direction at any moment during the journey is not important. When we use to, we are describing the destination of the movement. Only Amy's final destination is important. To is often used as an expression of motion toward a point, person, place, or thing. Let's look at a sentence. Anna is walking towards the park. In this sentence, towards the park means in the direction of the park. When we use towards, we are not describing the destination. Maybe the destination is the park, but we are not certain. Maybe Anna will stop before the park, maybe Anna will walk past the park. We only know that Anna is walking in the direction of the park. Towards is used to express a motion or direction. Sometimes you will see the word toward instead of towards. So, what is the difference between towards and toward? Towards is British English. Toward is American English. The meaning of towards and toward is the same.